Here's my entry into the world of the Rothco canteen cup cover. Like everybody else, I flattened the rim. In this case, I put some epoxy on the inside and just pushed it down onto the canteen cup as it was hardening, and that seems to hold it pretty well. Works well enough if you want to drain noodles. This should allow you to heat things up a little faster and use less fuel.